Currently in the ring, Dumpy Jim Brunzell, Gorilla Monsoon, along with his lordship, Alfred Hayes here for this WWF matchup, and it's going to be a great one.
And his opponent, making his way for
Does that sound like Exodus? Why would you use Exodus for your entrance? Does that make any sense, your lordship?
No, it doesn't. But this fellow does. He makes a lot of sense to me. He is a fantastic wrestler, the like of which we're not going to see again, I'm sure, for a long time.
Oh, he's a classic, no question about it. Second generation superstar here in the World Wrestling Federation.
And so much better than his father ever was, although he was a great wrestler.
Boy, I'm glad he's not here to hear you say that, your lordship.
He's not the living daylight, Charlie, wouldn't he?
What a competitor he was, and still is, for that matter.
He is. Keeps himself in great shape. Larry the Axe, Mannix.
Boy, he could be proud of his son.
Oh. So deservedly.
John Pinchin
Bronzo looks good.
Yeah. Yes, he does.
And he does jump around that ring, as his nickname is.
Possesses one of the greatest drop kicks I've ever seen.
Yes, he could
Maybe
finish
we'll get
his
to
match.
See one or two.
He could finish this match in a split second if he gets an opportunity to put that tremendous drop kick into use.
Both men are about equal in size. Of course, I'd have to give the edge to Mr. Perfect as far as ability is concerned.
Oh, definitely. And I would imagine he possibly has the edge in power as well. He has a tremendous upper body, great strength in those very thick arms. And on top of all that, he has, as you just said, ability in excess.
Do you see that nice fireman's carry? How many of those do you see anymore, your lordship?
So beautifully executed as well. Oh. I can destroy your equilibrium very quickly.
Nice reversal by Brunzell. High hip lock coming off with a beauty. And a scoop slam. He's on a roll here. Uppercut. Whoa. Sends Mr. Perfect up and over and out.
Good move there by Jim Brunzell. He's thinking, obviously, and he has done some of his homework, but he shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake.
Oh, just waiting for him. Well, those are the little inexperienced moves. Nice kick there.
There's nothing wrong with his timing, is there, Bruce?
Absolutely not. You know, that's the best place to have Mr. Perfect down on the canvas. Takes away an awful lot of his arsenal.
It does indeed. Brunzell faring much better than I thought he would against Mr. Perfect. He's doing very, very well indeed. And I don't think this is Mr. Perfect testing his firing power.
Absolutely not. Oh, he's going to work on the leg now. Stretching out that gastric nevus muscle.
Wow, that's it. Whereabouts is that?
That's the largest muscle in your body, your lordship. Starts up around the back of the gluteus maximus all the way down behind your quadriceps and forms part of your calf.
Could you put that in layman's language?
In the back of your leg.
Oh, the back of your leg.
Right.
Wow.
He's getting it stretched out right now.
And you mean it starts up near your posterior?
That's correct.
Gluteus.
You sit on it, you walk on it, you kneel down on it. It's everywhere.
Sometimes you're knocked on it, too.
You're knocked on it, yes. Oh, maneuvered that around nice and tried to straighten out Jim's nose for him.
Yes. Yes, he has got a badly broken nose, Brunzell. Maybe he did him a favor there. Well, so far, Mr. Perfect, I don't know what he's doing. He may be reassessing this match because Brunzell has come off with some awfully good and enterprising moves. And I think he has reassessed this. I think he wants to be a little more physical with it.
I think he underestimated Mr. Brunzell from the get-go.
Yeah, I think he did. I think he absolutely did.
Wow, came right down on that left shoulder there. He may be hurt in the leg and the shoulder as well. Of course, when you're young like that, you bounce right back, you know, Jim.
Yes.
Not like us.
Yes.
We get up out of bed wrong, we're in trouble.
Yes, I got flattened a few months ago by some lady in a car.
You've been run over a few times.
Yes.
Still going to work on that left leg. Good idea. Oh, he's trying for a figure four. No. Nice maneuver. Turned it into a small package, but couldn't hold him.
What a good maneuver that was by Mr. Perfect.
Look out. Oh. That'll take care of your patella right there.
Yes. Yes, it will. That is the kneecap, of course.
Yes, that'll put your patella up in your thigh somewhere. Just a floating bone. It doesn't attach to anything. Guy's getting in a lot of trouble. Look at, he's still really favoring that left leg of his own, though. But he's relentless. Once he gets you in a compromising position, forget about it. Like a bulldog.
He is indeed. He won't let go. When he gets on top, he certainly makes everything go. Oh! Wow. What can I say? Mr. Perfect isn't so perfect today.
He took too long. Took too long on that maneuver. Of course, the referee was giving him some bad mouth. This referee, I don't recognize this referee, Lorca.
It's Nick Kozak.
Oh, yes, it is, Nick.
Nick Kozak from Texas.
He's San a splendid Antonio. Fellow. Oh, San Antonio.
Yes. He's a splendid fellow, Nick Kozak.
Boy, he's been around for a while. Yes. Almost as long as you and I, Your Lordship.
Yes, you're right there.
Boy, he looks in good shape, too.
I talked to him. He told me he works out with his brother, Jerry, still. They were a great tag team.
Yes, they were. Uh-oh, look out. Perfect flex. He nailed it. He locked the fingers. It's over. Just like that, you make a mistake and you're in deep trouble. Here's the official word. Mr. Perfect having a rough time of it here in Texas, but gets the Duke anyway, and he's thinking about this one.
Yes, he is indeed. You know something, Will? It shows how great this young wrestler is, because he couldn't get his own way with Jim Brunzell, so he decided on another line of tactics, and they paid off, and he came up in the end with a very, very impressive verdict. Let's see how he did that. Here's some action from earlier on. Here you see Jim Brunzell.
Look at that. Ah, oh, what a beauty.
Look at that tremendous drop kick that he does possess, and it caused the Mr. Perfect to limp a bit. Here he goes with his perfect flex, so beautifully applied, and comes up with this, a tremendous victory.
Look at the bridge, high on the neck and on the legs. Mr. Perfect chalks up another one in the win column. Plenty more from Texas still to come.